We learned from the previous video when the hand feel a heat or a bite. Or when your hand touches the spines of a cactus plant. It is quickly withdrawn in less than 1 second.
Also, when this small animal hears a snake moving nearby, it jumps quickly in less than 1 second.
What is the name of this animal?
This is jumping jerboa. The Egyptian jerboa is a species of desert rodents. It is a tiny animal with very large ears, small eyes, and long hind legs like kangaroo.
Why Egyptian jerboa has long hind legs?
The Egyptian jerboa has long hind legs to help it jump long distances. They can reach about up to 3 meters straight up in the air.
Egyptian jerboa's feet and toes have hair to help it catch sand when it jumps. It hops in zigzag paths to be able to run away quickly from danger.
Egyptian jerboa has large ears so that it can hear snakes, even if they are small.
How do all parts of a jerboa's body work together to avoid danger?
As we learned from the previous video, the integration of the 5 senses and the body systems with the nervous system. When snakes make noise as they approach a jerboa. 1. The sensory receptors in a jerboa's ears send a message through a network of nerves to the brain. 2. The jerboa's brain then translates this message and responds by alerting its legs to start moving. 3. The jerboa's strong hopping leg starts to jump away from the danger in zigzag paths.
What helps a jerboa to survive are the way its senses work, sharp hearing, the structure of its adaptive body, strong hopping hind legs, and the integration of all previous with its nervous system.
In the above example, the whole response process of a jerboa running away from danger occurs in less than 1 second. The time taken by a jerboa to react to danger is known as the reaction time. What is reaction time?
It is the time taken by an organism's body to react to different stimuli around it. Which system in the human and animal bodies do you expect is responsible for movement in such situations?
The different parts of the nervous system. Sensory receptors, nerves, spinal cord, and brain are responsible for sensation and delivering messages.
In human, the reason for a response of danger is different from the reason for a response of danger in animals, where
humans do not have to run away from dangerous wild animals. Meanwhile, the human body responds by quickly moving away from the threat for safety. Animals searching for food could mean the fear of being a prey to other animals. That is why all their senses and body systems are working integrally for an effective adaptation to the environment, so that they can survive. Repeat after me. Jumping jerboa.
Jumping jerboa.
Spines of a cactus plant.
Spines of a cactus plant.
Tiny animal.
Tiny animal.
Very large ears.
Very large ears.
Long hind legs.
Long hind legs.
Jump long distances.
Jump long distances.
Integration.
Integration.
Zigzag paths.
Zigzag paths.
Reaction time.
Reaction time.
Strong hopping hind legs.
Strong hopping hind legs.
Reaction time. It is the time taken by an organism's body to react to different stimuli around it.
Reaction time. It is the time taken by an organism's body to react to different stimuli around it.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will discuss the reaction time. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video to your friends.